I thought crowd surfing was illegal in Maryland. Well, surf's up, baby. But you gotta know how to do it right. You gotta, like, you know, not put your feet on motherfuckers' heads. You know what I mean? That's bullshit. Hey! Guys, look over here in this party section. Hey, Dan, let me see everybody. Let me see who's really partying tonight. Hell yeah! Everybody in the back, can you feel it? Good to see everybody. Well, fucking A. That's a great beer, dude. That's fucking good. You got it. How many people are under the age of 30? Hello, sons and daughters, and you don't give a fucks. How many people are over the age of 30? I guess this next is for us to make some salad dressing for you old folks. Some Limp Bizkit salad dressing or something, right? You like that idea? Perfect. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna clear the record for you because I've been trying to clear it on this tour. So I'm just gonna tell you one thing that's a fucking fact. I did not do it all for the nookie. A fucking lie. Right, Sean? Right, Arlie? Are you feeling funky? Check this out. Everyone that burns has to learn from the past. What's your name? Dudley? Howdy. All right, Dudley said he wants to sing Full Nelson with me. I like his hair a lot. Yo, Dudley, check it out. Was everybody always picking on me? Does anybody really know a thing about me? One of these days we'll be in the same place, in the same place, but at the very same time. Yeah, we're gonna take place. And you wanna talk shit, stop your ass up and say it right to my face. You can't knock the fuck out, cause your ass might text, it's your ass getting dead. I'll shake the fuck out, cause your ass might text, it's your ass getting dead. It's your ass getting dead. You are not on cocaine, are you?
Sober straight ass.
Sober straight ass.
I don't even know the shit you've been talking about me. Don't even know how you speak about the shit about me. No. These days I'm gonna get you in the act. In the act, red handy. Caught up in the act, but then that'll be the day. You want it only pay. Then step your ass up and say it right to my face. You get knocked the fuck out.
I'd like everybody here tonight to just give out some love. Look to the person to your left or right that looks trustworthy and honest. And I'd like you to grab them and give them a little hug and a dance. Horny shit. If you don't know what horny is yet, young little man, I see this little guy in the front. It's a bad word. Hey, was that an Avenged Sevenfold song?
No, those all sound the same. That was a Guns N' Roses song.
Oh, that was a Guns and... Oh, gotcha. Well, since we're talking about dancing, let's get funky in this bitch. Let me see how you do it. Get your groove on. Come on. Turn that turntable down a little. Give me some vocal. Are you happy? Well, thank the good Lord.
Now you're not.
The good Lord in heaven is here with us tonight. So are all of the UFOs and UAPs and aliens, motherfucker. Scowl, though everybody in Scowl is an alien. Any other aliens here tonight? How many Jesus Christ here tonight? Not many Jesuses. How many Satans here tonight? How many just fucking awesome motherfuckers here tonight? I had a feeling there's a bunch of awesome motherfuckers here tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be the last song of the evening. Because you're exhausted. And you have to work tomorrow. And you're a bunch of awesome motherfuckers. That's what I've gathered throughout the evening. So this is whatever song you want to request. I'm going to give you 30 seconds. Give me a song. Wait a minute. One at a time. Counterfeit? Fuck that. You want to play counterfeit? Let's see how many of you lying motherfuckers even know that song. Bunch of followers, bro. We'll see. It's your fault, dude. You see this beautiful dark-skinned man? It's his fault. It's all his fault.
Thank you.
Breaker, breaker, 1-9, spitting out that skill. Suicidal funk, let me know you're real. $3 bill, y'all. That's what my dad used to say. You're as queer as a $3 bill. I was like, thanks for the album title. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say thank you for coming tonight. And I'm your host. I don't know what my name is, but I do know that the drinks are free for the rest of the night. All Scowl merchandise is free for the rest of the night. And be sure to tip your waiter or waitress, okay? They're working hard, right? Don't forget about that. They got lives just like you. They got drug problems just like you. They gotta support that shit. I can't really think of what we should play. I need some more requests. You already got yours, bro. I like that one. They said the mission was impossible twice, but you proved that the mission is possible. Put your hands like this, come on.
It's all I wanna see you say, baby.
Yes, one of Mom's cigarettes flopped over. That's a nicely wrecked cigarette. How many people's mothers smoked at home while they were cleaning the house? So sad, nobody except for us. Wes, do never hit your mother like that. Tonight actually believe the news that they read. I'm so fucking proud of you because it's all fucking bullshit. You know it, I know it, they know it. We just want the fucking truth, man. They keep feeding us all this fear-mongering bullshit, and some people are buying it, but I'm not fucking buying it. You shouldn't either, man. Don't believe everything you read. Take time to really find out what the truth is, because they are not being honest with us. No shit. Time tonight to actually dress up in a character. I'd like to invite you on stage tonight, a Dad Vibes character, or any of the kooky characters that come out in our shit. I see a couple of you guys. If you want to come up right now, Dan, turn all the lights on. Fuck this shit. Don't be scared. Yeah. If they look like the part, then let them come up. I want to bring out my friend Scal in Wargasm, UK. This is Scal's last night on the tour. That's it, baby. That's looking good. Malachi. Yeah, you're not dressed up. Hey, I like that. Yeah! Yeah, but hey, you're not dressed. Yes, you are. You're okay. Who else? We got some rolling girls up here. Let's go. It's her birthday. Let her come up. Don't touch me, motherfucker. Jesus Christ. Don't touch me. Yeah. Check out the mullet in the middle. Gabe's got a mullet. Hey, Wes, let's turn this motherfucker up. This is one of those days when you don't want to wake up. Everything is fucked, everybody sucks. Don't really know why, but you want to justify. If it's all set up, no human contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay awake, motherfucker. Just one of those days. Are you gonna leave with a bad lip? It's all about the he said, she said bullshit. Think you better quit talking that shit.
the one you swear that you smile. Bring something up. I'm like a chainsaw, chainsaw. Skinny rats, roll, roll. And my dick keeps going, I swear that you smile. Break your fucking face tonight. Give me something great. Give me something great. Just give me something great. Good night! You gotta have-